happy for you, and I'm very proud of you, and I know that it's taken you a while, but we have been here, and we're so happy for you and proud of you that you've gotten through this, and we're always here for you no matter what still, and I'm so glad that you found Steve, because you two are wonderful together, and I cannot wait to see the rest of your lives together as you guys both grow in love and companionship.
Tami and Steve, we couldn't be more thrilled for the two of you. You're such a great match, just a perfect fit, and it shows all over your faces every time I see you guys together. And so this was a really great culmination and celebration to see the two of you finally officially united, but really I felt like you were already married, so it's just such a natural fit, and we couldn't be more thrilled to have you as part of the family. We look forward to so many more family reunions together, and I'm so excited about Steve's sense of humor, and I know you'll keep Tami happy for a long time. So, we love you.
Congratulations, Steve and Tami. It was an amazing wedding. It was absolutely fabulous, and you looked stunning, Tami. What a beautiful bride.
We're very happy for you. Congratulations.
And we just wish you a lifetime of all the very best.
And dinners with us.
Lots of dinners with us.
See you soon.
See you soon.
Congratulations,
Steve and Tami. Thanks for having us here. We look around and look at who's here, and we still wonder why we were invited, but we're honored to be here. Thanks for having us. We've known each other probably the least amount of time of all the people that are here, and it feels good that you felt the bond, enough of a bond, to invite us to be a part of this very intimate occasion. So thank you very much. We wish you all the best. I mean, you guys know we both love you two and your children, so we hope to be a part of your lives for the rest of your lives. So again, thank you so much.
Congratulations, and we love you both.
Love you guys.
Grow from an anxious and upset young lady to this confident and beautiful woman that you are today. And I'm just grateful to be on that journey with you. Remember, you're still unwritten, and there's many more great passages to write. And I love you very much.
Tami, Steve, I'm so happy for both of you. I love you as a couple. I love you individually. We love having you down the road, and being a part of this journey with you has been a blessing to us, to see your happiness, to see how you've grown. We will be here for you from the beginning all the way to the end. You are our best friends, and we love you.
Okay. Congratulations, Tami and Steve. We love you.
Steve, it was great to get to know you this weekend. Never met you before, but you're awesome.
You're funny.
Thank you, Tami and Steve, for letting Eva come to the wedding. I appreciate that, and it was a sacrifice.
We love you, and we are just so very pleased that you found each other, and we're so happy for you, and this has just been so wonderful to be here and to witness this. We've known Steve forever, and we are just so blessed to have you in our lives, Tami, and we loved your daughter's speech. Allison was so beautiful in expressing how she feels, and I know that it's special for Austin as well, and we're glad that he has siblings and a new mom, and we love you both. We can't wait to hang out with you and to have you all in our lives. Love you. Mwah.